Sausages Sister Things! We are back at AnimeCon. We are in the newest location of AnimeCon, which is Ahoy Rotterdam. You've seen a couple of weeks ago our video at the Theater Hotel Almelo, which was the first location of AnimeCon. At least for us, let's put it that way. Yes. And now we're back at Ahoy Rotterdam, first time for AnimeCon, and it's a lot of new stuff here. New rooms to explore, new stuff to explore. We're excited. Let's get going!
Yes!
Shake the hands of the queen. How come you don't see me as they do? You're a mystery and I don't have a clue. What trick, what spell do I have to say? What block do I have to push away? Just hear me out. You do not know what you're missing. So let me time on everyone else. Don't go telling all these lies to yourself. Let loose right now, 'cause you need me close. You can feel it in your body from head to toe. Just hear me out.
The first prize for the Cover Design Dutch Manga Awards is Nana Dia with her manga Trashus. We really like the cover. It looked extremely professional. Was there something that you wanted to say with the cover?
I really didn't expect this.
Just let me get you, taste you, all of you. I'll be a lover like the one.
The Clara Cosplay Cup. Do I say that right?
Something so, C4. C4.
So, which is a cosplay competition.
Yes.
So, we were on time, we wanted to go in, and then we had to make a right turn and go out because they filled the whole room with aesthetic smoke. And I got asthma, so I can't be in there.
No.
We wanted to wait it out, see if it disappears. One, it did not disappear, and two, the whole room was full. We couldn't enter anymore.
No,
we weren't
exactly,
allowed to.
So.
We asked if we could maybe film from a distance. No, we weren't allowed to. So, we can't get into the cosplay competition because disability.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna wrap around it. That's just what it is.
But that's the reason why you can't see cosplay competition so far, because of those reasons. So that's sad.
Yes, it's not disability friendly in there.
No.
So we just can't get in. We are hoping that maybe we can catch some other cosplay competition at a later time, but it might
hopefully.
Not happen. Here's to hoping.
Exactly. So, but we're going to see if we can see the rest of the convention, because there's still an upstairs here we haven't showed yet. So that's
yes.
what we're going to do right now.
Most of them hit, so I'm really proud. I did get a D rank was the first time, but I got most of them hit properly, so you know.
Awesome! Yes!
Hello.
Hello.
We are in line for the main stage for the
yes.
cosplay solo combo. We have been assured that this time there will be less smoke, so
that's a good thing.
Yes, it should be better for my asthma, so we're gonna find out if that is in fact the case, and we really hope it will be, because we are so excited
yes.
to see a cosplay combo. We really
exactly.
want to see it, so we'll take you with us and we'll take this temporary tattoo with us. Bye-bye.
There. Welcome to my home. Do come in. you here to join me or challenge me? Either is good. I do so enjoy a good fight.
I can't fight. I can't fight. I can use Oswald too. I can protect myself. And my knights hate this. And there are many female knights out there. She can't help.
Awkward moment. We have to wait for the people to pass. It's an awkward moment. Okay.
You're awkward.
We have just been to the cosplay solo competition. It was lovely. Indeed, the smoke was gone this time, so we could go in and enjoy it, as you've just seen in the video. It was so amazing. We're really hungry now, so we got some lovely ramen just like yesterday. And I can't wait to dig in because I know it's delicious and I want it.
What are we going to do in a couple of minutes after this?
Probably to a
airbrush
workshop, yes.
You almost forgot. That's okay. It's Sunday.
Yes, it's Sunday. I'm not fully awake, as you can see, but yes, we might be going to an airbrush workshop, and we're quite excited for that, so I hope we can find the time for that. And we'll see you there.
You okay there? Sure, you're okay. Oh god. Is she out filming? You'll see it in a second, I think. We are at the closing ceremony. He's already closing off, that's for sure. I'm filming you. I'm filming you, filming me.
Filming you,
wait, what?
I think he's not okay. I think something's happening.
No. He's like, you're really weird. I think the convention was too much. I think the convention was too much for him. Now is he brain dead.
Come on, guys.
I'm really a great fan of the food court in the Event Plaza. It really gave this Japanese matsuri vibe. And I'd like to thank you and your team for it. This is for you guys.
A warm applause for Janine, everyone.
There's been a lot of rumors lately.
Yep, lots of rumors.
That we're going back to some of the old locations. I think I've seen them all come by in the rumor mill. It's all true. We are thinking of everything, every option, every direction to go. See you all again.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
AnimeCon! That was it, guys. That was AnimeCon. Hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure you subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to boop the little bell to get the notifications. And just leave a comment or a like on our video just to let us know that you liked the video. Thank you so much, and
we'll see y'all later.
Bye.
Bye-bye.